యాక్చువల్లీ వి ఆల్ ఆర్ స్టక్ ఇన్ ద కులంపూర్ అండ్ వి కేమ్ ఫ్రమ్ ద ఫిలిపైన్స్ బట్ సడన్లీ దే టోల్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఇండియన్ గవర్నమెంట్ దట్ సడన్లీ యూ క్యాంట్ గో టు ఇండియా హౌ కెన్ ఇట్ పాసిబుల్ ఎట్లీస్ట్ దే షుడ్ గివ్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఫ్రమ్ మార్నింగ్ ఆర్ ఎల్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ఎస్టర్డే దే కెన్ గివ్ ద టైమ్ ఫర్ 2 డేస్ ఆర్ 3 డేస్ సడన్లీ దే ఆర్ గివింగ్ అండ్ దే ఆర్ టెలింగ్ అస్ టు నాట్ కమ్ ఇఫ్ ఫిలిపైన్స్ గవర్నమెంట్ విల్ నాట్ అలౌ దెన్ వాట్ వీ కెన్ డూ we should be here it is they are not allowing us
they are not allowing us till 14th April but we are stuck here as of now so we are expecting Indian government to take us to India because we neither want to go back there and there is a ban till April 14th and that is the reason we are traveling to our homeland and if our own homeland is not ready to take us without any prior warning so this is going to create a big problem
the first thing
see how many people are here everyone is in trouble
because of this only maybe we will get the COVID.
There is one more flight which is coming from Manila right now. We are approaching.
We are totally 200. More than 200 students stuck here in Kuala Lumpur airport.
I request Indian government to provide a flight for today for all students who are going to back to my mother country. Please, it's my request from all India.
All of us. We don't want to go to Philippines anymore right now. Until the situation is solved
and we are already panic about this COVID-19 I'm requesting Indian government to take us back to India
we want some immediate action
immediate
right
action,
now because already the COVID outbreak is too much over here also over in Philippines also so and there is a lockdown in Malaysia for tomorrow so right now we want any solution from Indian government to take us back to India
and the Kuala Lumpur airport is going to shut down from tomorrow I immediately request the Indian government to provide a flight for everyone from here we all want to travel to India